And this is why I don't live in Dubai. Bye for now.